I strongly believe that despite the extraordinary progress that we have made in treatments and prevention for HIV, that if we want to have a true, durable ending of the HIV/AIDS pandemic, that we will need a vaccine. And the reason I say that is that we know that we have excellent treatments. We know that when people adhere to prevention modalities, you can have a dramatic decrease in infection. We know we have multiple ways to do that. The problem is when you have prevention modalities that are dependent on the individual behavior of individuals, not only in one episode, but a continual individual adherence to certain behavior. We know that treatment is prevention because if you treat HIV-infected individuals, that you can then not only save their lives, but you drop the level of the virus so low that it makes it highly unlikely that they will transmit their infection to other people. But if you look at the reality of the situation, what we call the care continuum, in the United States, for example, 16 to 18% of the infected people, the 1.1 million infected people, don't know that they're infected. And more than 50% of new infections come from someone who does not know that he or she is infected and transmits it to an uninfected individual. And yet, even people who know they're infected, a relatively small percentage of them are on therapy, continuously on therapy, and have dropped their viral load to the point that they won't infect anyone else. Another situation is the complacency that when you see things are going well, you may have what we call recidivism. People act really well, and then they say, well, the infection rate is really going down. You don't have to be as concerned or adherent. So in a perfect world, if everyone did what they should do, you can probably put an end to the AIDS pandemic, not necessarily with having a vaccine. But given the real world we live in, if you want to have a durable end to the AIDS pandemic, I feel strongly that we will need at least a moderately effective anti-HIV vaccine.